You keep pouring them from one wedding.
Waiting a long time, so yes, definitely ready to go.
Singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be.
Dave and Nick, you are here in this absolutely picturesque location, surrounded by incredible beauty, to celebrate a new chapter in your lives. And today we're here to celebrate your legal marriage, and this is something tremendously new.
It is a blessing the two of you have actually found each other in this world. Your hearts met through a couple of characters on Facebook, a raccoon and a panda.
I'll let you guys guess which one was which. But from that unfolded honesty, gentle caring, but most of all, the love that has bonded you for life. The beauty of this marriage is that you will always continue together, to learn together, to teach each other, and to open up to share ideas with one another. And you're going to bring out the very best in one another. Love is a temporary madness. And honestly, what could be more beautiful? What could be more fun? Are you ready? Do you, Dave, promise Nick to be forever faithful and honest, to share with him your dreams and your fears, and to cherish him for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to stay forever close in your soul.
I do.
And do you, Nick, promise Dave to be forever faithful and honest, and to share with him your dreams and your fears, and to cherish him for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to be forever close in your souls.
I do. Not to
scribe night swimming. May I have the red and winged, please? Easy for me to say. I thought I knew you. Thank you. The wedding ring is by far the oldest tradition of all. You see, the wedding ring itself has no beginning, and it has no ending. It symbolizes the love the two of you share together, without beginning and without ending. Love that is freely given has no giver, and it has no receiver. Both of you are in fact the givers, and both of you are in fact the receivers. So wear these rings proudly to tell each other and the whole world that you're in love with that pretty awesome guy wearing the other ring. Dave? I, Dave.
I, Dave.
Give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol of how happy you make me.
As a symbol of how happy you make me.
And as a sign to all.
And as a sign to all.
That you are the one.
That you are the one.
I wish to share my life's journey with.
I wish to share my life's journey with.
And may you feel surrounded.
And may you feel surrounded.
By my love.
By my love.
Each time you look at your ring.
Each time you look at your ring.
I, Nick.
I, Nick.
Give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol of how happy you make me.
Of a symbol of how happy you make me.
And as a sign.
And as a sign.
To all.
To all.
That you are the one.
That you are the one.
I wish to share my life's journey with.
I wish to share my life's journey with.
And may you feel surrounded.
And may you feel surrounded.
By my love.
By my love.
Each time you look at your ring.
Each time you look at my ring.
So just as this sand can never be poured back into its original container, so is this marriage with two lives intertwined forever. The sand ceremony is a lot like truth serum. It paints a picture of the yin and yang of the relationship, the balance. As you can see, there are times when Dave is the person who is supporting the relationship, making the decision, and he's in charge. But unfortunately, on the other side, someone has a much larger volume to his voice. Although, as you can see by the last layer of sand that is blue, someone else has the last word. Dave and Nick, I want you to live your lives with passion, excitement, and play and dance. I want you to make footprints in the sand and sail into the gentleness of all the winds. I want you to climb mountains together, and I want you to laugh together, and I want you to cry together. I want you to be happy and be silly and make your lives magical and extraordinary. And from now on into all of your tomorrows, you will be partners who remain in love for life. Now, having witnessed the vows the two of you have made to each other, and surrounded by your love, and surrounded by this beautiful garden, and by the loving grace of our God, and by the authority invested in me, I'm going to go on for a while. I now pronounce that you are, in fact, legally married, and rightfully known as husband and husband. Dave and Nick, you may now seal your vows with a kiss. Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. Dave Dubrow and Nick Asano, the newly married couple.
Count the Grimms, Dave Navarro, and Nick Casado!
Ago, our roles were reversed. I was getting married, Dave was my best man, and he told a story about how, you know, terrorizing I was to him as a little brother growing up, and I want to give the chance to say the opposite side of the story. And in reality, Dave's a very creative person, as you can tell with everything going on here. Dave's the more creative of the two of us. Growing up, he had making fake TV shows, making fake news shows. So I was always, he was the puppet master for all the things that I had to do in front of the camera. And a lot of times that was being force-fed baby food as a taste test, pouring sprinkles on my face after he smothered my face in icing, chocolate icing, to make a human donut. Pretty much making me just make a fool of myself in front of everybody. Yeah, it's really, when I was trying to think of things that Dave did to terrorize me, it was very hard. Dave's a great brother, and you couldn't ask for a better brother. So I'm so happy that he found someone to love and be with. So if everyone will raise their glass to Dave and Nick, to happiness and a good, long, loving marriage.
Nick has always been 100%, no questions, the most genuine person I've ever known. He is always there for you. He will always, you know, if I need a place to stay, he will always offer up. And one of the best days I can ever remember was when Nick told me that he was talking to some guy on Facebook with playing with some sort of animal toys. So I said, really? This is an interesting place to meet a person. I said, you're petting each other's toys, these animals thing. I said, are you sure this is like legit? Dave has been just the exact counterpoint to Nick, and I think they make a incredibly perfect couple for each other. And as the more I've got to know Dave and his family, and Nick and his family, it makes me feel just deep honor to be here speaking and getting to know everyone and seeing where such two wonderful people can come from. And hopefully they'll have that wonderful life together with everyone and whatever the future holds.
If you change your Cheers. Mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know and I'll be around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down. If you're all alone when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Oh, we can go dancing. We
nights when things are rough, it's magic. You say that I waste my time, but I can't get you off my mind. No, I can't.